Hi. So, I'm just gonna come at you before I turn you off too much. I'm watching this video because of this terrible intro. I had a whole intro film and I deleted it because I'm stupid and I was trying to free up space on my SD card. So you're getting it now. Hi. I basically this is just me going up north for Memorial Day weekend. I know I'm posting this like 3 weeks, 3 months, 2 months, I don't know, time later, but just ignore it. I didn't feel like editing, especially with everything going on in the world. I don't need to post a YouTube video. It's not that deep, but I've been bored, so I decided to finally edit it. I'm linking a ton of stuff down below, resources, links, positions, a bunch of things. Hope you can sign everything if you haven't already, because these have all been out, and if you haven't signed them, what are you doing? But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and Black Lives Still Matter, and they always will matter, and that's all I have to say. Thank you. We're picking it up a little bit now. We experienced a little bit of traffic there for a split second. We contemplated just getting in the other lane and just zooming because there was a cop. Like right now we're all in this lane and like this lane is all open. There was a cop like a little while away, but I really could have just like zoomed right up here. My mom told me that was not a good idea. And I'm a goody two-shoes, so I wouldn't have done it anyway. But I was just, you know, thinking about it. We're experiencing some pretty clouds in the sky tonight as well, so that's good. But we're coming up to some emergency vehicles, so I think the camera can be put away and we're just gonna continue. Oh, thank you, Mom. It was that you were like filming from the side, so my double chin was probably all out. I apologize. Whoa. Someone's camera shy.
It's so cool.
The bottle is so cool.
Then he goes, can you move? And I said, no, it just rolled over.
He asked, what?
Because I woke up when you were like, stop.
I thought you said, did
what
dad
are you rolling
ask
in right there, big boy?
I was like, wow, he asked.
He's there? Ready to fight.
Just like, huh?
You ready to fight?
Okay guys, so as you know, it's dark, but we made it to up north. But I'm getting a little vlog shy, and these are like my friends, so it's kind of like crazy. So we'll see. Hopefully, like as everything gets on, like maybe tomorrow we'll have a little bit of a fresh start. And it won't be so like, I don't wanna, cause you know when you're up north, you just kinda, you go on instinct, you just kinda have fun, you disconnect. But I wanna get good content for you guys. You're welcome. So we'll see. But now they're probably like, why is she talking to herself? So
yeah. Enemies and
you guys, I can try it, but I don't know what how it
we're watching.
You are, he's a king.
Take his picture, take his picture.
Oh, I just want to show you everywhere that you like.
I remember watching this video and they're like all driving, you know? And they're like going at you.
And let me kiss you.
I need a good.
Hey guys, welcome back.
I didn't mean to click this song.
Honey, deep inside is a voice. Look at, look, Tony, look. I'm doing the emotional dancing. Keep it. It will definitely be hit captain. Agree politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I'm just kidding.
her hair down. That'd be a good close with all.
No, I can take my hair down with my great sunglasses. I think my sunglasses are really good for like this kind of environment. This is Frankie. He's our, oh my God, I look so stupid. I look like Edna. No, I don't. I don't know. Oh, our dogs ran away. Cooper, who has been in my videos before, and Browning, they're both Springer Spaniels and they run away all the time. And they ran away again, shocker. But they ran away before we even got here, so. But this is Frankie. He wants to run away from me because he's not with his mom, but it's just gonna have to. He's just gonna have to suffer being with me.
The dogs equal freaking found, guys. So we've gotta go
Tony,
pull up.
What?
Okay. You know, you remember how we were talking about how girls don't put on makeup for everyone else? I don't vlog to get famous. I vlog because I liked vlogging.
Just kidding, it's gonna go viral.
Thank you. It is gonna go viral one of these days. My videos are entertaining. I don't have the audience.
Okay, guys, scavenger mode activated. I think we've got it, guys. Scavenger hunt is a go.
Okay, we're gonna
have got our driver. Wait, I feel like as the navigator, maybe I could be in the front, but you know, that's okay.
What time does it say?
I'll let it slide this time, Izzy.
We can switch it up. Okay.
Guys.
Bye,
I'll get you a food in. So my mom made these folders and maps.
Who's ready? Everyone?
I wish we could take a real selfie.
And list of everything we have to find in our rules, blah, blah, blah.
Okay.
Wait. Well, so.
Where ago,
my friends.
Bye, Frankie. Wait, we should all come up, you know, like in like Jumanji when they have like the like people. So Molly's the driver. Izzy's the photographer. I'll be the navigator. Mia can be the list keeper. That we need a better name for.
What is that?
Mia can check out the things. The scribe.
That can be the keeper.
Okay. And then Colton can just be the
lookout.
Yeah.
He can be like
the handyman.
Like I said, loader.
So we have our Jumanji personas. Yeah, Molly, the driver.
Do you want me to go? I can go 10 paces east of the pine vine and see
Bird
what's
singing.
There.
Are we just gonna take a video of it?
Well, so 10 paces east. Oh, I found the soccer ball. Wait, I think that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what was 10 paces east. I really don't want to touch this ball anymore. It's kind of nasty looking. Here, I found a stick.
I also brought chips.
Sweet.
We honestly cooked them. Thank you.
50 paces right this
here,
way.
Like 3, 4, and then 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34.
Did she go through there? What is that paper though?
I'll go. Careful.
I just don't know how deep it is. I mean, it's like sitting perfectly. Okay, maybe it's not that deep.
I know. I really feel like it's. It looks
how
like
did
a
you
laminated.
Just get go through this? Ah.
Squad.
Well, they said it ironic. Don't you think?
No hunting.
Okay, guys, so
The last thing you saw was a scavenger hunt, I'm pretty sure. And then, but now it's like late. It's like almost 8 o'clock and we got pizza. Well, this is cheesy bread. And then there's cheese. This is pepperoni and then there's cheese. But it looks so good and it was so delicious. And the dogs are back. We found them. There's like this little like place around up the road and like that's where we got the pizza from and it's just like a cute little like yeah, it's kind of like a gas station-esque, like it has like alcohol, snacks, like the basic necessities of food, and then they also have like pizza and burgers and junk. But so we found Browning and she's so matted and so we shaved her. She looks really good. And then we also found Cooper and this is all of Browning's hair. Cooper. Aww.
Cute boy.
He's so tired.
Oh. I swear to God, these girls be tripping down.
No filter.
You little munchkin rat.
Cooper.
Well,
Browning. Oh my gosh, bro. Her haircut looks 10 out of 10.
For many reasons.
Yeah.
But I think this was good.
What if we chose some over that?
I don't know, because it's like oil. Run their finger through the flame really fast. You should try it.
I did it.
Did you see?
Yeah.
Do you see?
Does it hurt?
Look.
Does it hurt?
No, watch.
It's right in the base of that flame too.
That's crazy.
I guess I'm just superhuman with the book.
Okay, we got my s'mores. We got the fire actually did get going.
Nothing.
Let's taste them. Oh my God, the fire's giving off some A+ lighting. Ooh, she's definitely burnt.
This song ain't gonna play.
That's a good s'more.
So basically, okay, it's kind of loud, so I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear me, but for my exercise ring, I didn't do my Chloe Ting exercise today because it's like, you know, I'm on vacation-ish. So I'm gonna do some jumping jacks and such to get my 5 minutes in.
Good job, Cooper.
Good morning.
All right, let's go. I can pull this shit
here. Good morning. We are going for a ride. You saw, you know, our cute munches of the dogs. Now they're currently over there eating grass, so that's exciting and good for them. But now we're going to go for another ride, but I'm gonna drive this time, so sorry you guys aren't gonna get any more cool montages, but let's just hope I don't crash. I've got a great fit going on right now. Ooh, wait, is that lower? And we've just kind of been chilling. I'm kind of ready to leave, but you know, my mom's like wants to do more stuff, but I'm kind of like, I've kind of met my limit with this. But we've got Browning over here looking literally dead. Are you good? Yeah? Okay. You just go back to sleep. Lay down. We're actually going to like leave now. Hear that, Scoop? So that's happening.